and I am pursuing Bachelor's in Fine Arts from Indira Kala Sangeet Vishwavidyalaya Kharagpur. I am here to tell you about my paintings and my work style. Basically, I started with the still lifes of animal skulls and animal bones, which I have in my collections. And then I turn on to my paintings. Through my paintings, I want to tell the world that this world is just not only for human beings. There are so many kind of other beings and animals who are surviving, and we need to conserve them because we have better mind and heart. The God did not gifted this world just to us to conquer. I want to say that the world is full of so many kind of other varied things, and as a kind of family, we have a family as a world. We human beings are forgetting this. We need to remember that we are the conserver. About my work style, I would like to say that I prefer acrylic as a medium because of its easiness. I love to draw with hard lines and vibrant colors. With the still lifes, I also did some of the portrait works, like body of a human being and then head of an animal skull and other works. I achieved Best Student Paryavaran Mitra Puraskar Award in 2013 and 15th rank by jury in International Painting Competition in Art Gallery by America. I also support being a core member of Kalachar Artists Welfare Society. We initially started this society to support the artwork and artists, because in the field of art in India, there are so many kind of people who are passing out from art institutions, but because of some reason they're not attached with the art society in art world. So we are supporting them. And one more thing I would like to tell, that being an artist or a creator of something, it's a kind of proud feeling that yes, I can create. Yes, I'm an artist. Thank you so much.